So thanks so much to everyone that came tonight. It's been a really good time, and everyone sounded fucking awesome, so thank you. I'm Matt Kol. This event is kind of a release for my EP that I put out a couple months ago, but also just kind of just a fun fucking gig, man. I'm actually not playing any songs from that EP, because that's fucking done. This one is a brand new song I've played in public like one time so far. This song is called A Job. It's about 12 minutes long, and it is about the millennial life, the millennial life.
What? Yeah. Thank you.
From a very good album that I happen to, it might, that happens to be on my t-shirt.
Right.
Fucking came out tonight, thank you. I'm gonna do one last song. Again, thanks so much for everyone for coming out. There's one person who never heard me sing, and unfortunately he died in 2020, and he will never hear me sing. He will never come to a gig of mine, and that sucks. So this is a song I wrote about dealing with that person's death. Thank you. God knows is to write and sing. I'll remember our stories that will always be. Drive me down from Melbourne to Geelong. We talk about our lives and how it all felt wrong. I understand why you had to leave. Another day it could have been me. I believe that we all deserve to find peace. Hope you feel better, I'll be waiting here. Chased by the swans, they'll always be there even though you're gone.
Choking, I'm
But since I'm playing extra songs anyway, this is from my EP and it's an angsty teenager angsty song.
They say I'm Mr. Wanderer.
out the wall. All I wanted was to burn the letter brown. All I wanted was to not be let down. Thank you so much. Thanks again to everyone who came out, everyone that helped out with the show, everyone that played. It's been a really awesome night. Thank you.